cypress swamp in the Everglades, where the sawgrass grows. There's an Indian village hidden where the white man never goes. The lonely swamp is where he lives, what he understands. They call him Josie Billy, he's the Seminole Medicine Man. The Seminole Medicine Man. When he hears the sound of the cypress trees talking every day, sharing all their secrets with the wind, he knows each word they say. The sawgrass and the willow trees bow to his command. They all know Josie Billy is the Seminole Medicine Man. The Seminole Medicine Man. He can hear the talk of the creatures there when the day is through. Then he whispers softly to each one about the things they do. The rattlesnake, the grizzly bear, they can understand and talk to Josie Billy. He's the Seminole Medicine Man. The Seminole Medicine Man. All the Indians there in the Everglades feel his tender care. Anytime they need his helping hand, they know he's waiting there. The one man in the Everglades, always in demand. They call him Josie Billy, he's the Seminole Medicine Man. The Seminole Medicine Man. The Seminole.